What is up, you guys? This is Very Unemployed, and I'm back for another episode of, or another part, to the Skate 1 Let's Play. So, let's get started. I already looked at all the sponsor videos. I think I will upload it after. So, I'll upload it after this one, or maybe before it. I don't know. But it will be in an episode, so you guys don't fret. Alright, so I think I can only pick up... Can I pick all my sponsors for this? Because I want to. I'm about to. Where do we want to be? I want to be with Enjoy. I'm sorry, you guys. I didn't give you a choice, I guess. But I will be going with Enjoy, because that's the board I like. So, you guys... Yeah. Yes, I am. And how about shoe sponsors? Can I pick a shoe sponsor? No, they're all locked. Unavailable. Yep, so... Yeah, let's continue with the story.
Where's my car? Don't you have school?
It's summer, sir. Your first board sponsor, sweet. You'll be ranked in dough for all, in more dough for all challenges. I can't read right now. See you get offers for all that other crap stuff. And let's go earn it. No new unlocks. Okay, cool. Alright. Okay, that was fun. Let's check what this is. 30-foot grind. 540. I don't know. Where can we do a... Where can we do a 30-foot grind? Did I just do one or something earlier? I don't know. But I think that's what I'll do right now. I'm going to do the 30-foot grind, and then I will... Yeah, and then I will do the picture. For Trans World, I think, or Change, I forget. Now, let's do it right here. It says spawn point. Go back to the spawn point.
Okay, camera is on.
Cool. That's a fail. That's a fail. So anyway, guys, I haven't uploaded this in a while because I do not have much time actually. And yeah, let's just do this. Cool. But yeah, I've been busy with all the other projects, like the Black Ops ones, and Minecraft, I will be bringing that back soon, but... Nah. It's kind of hard just to do Minecraft. Like, for some reason, Minecraft is the most high-effort one for me. I have no idea why, either. It shouldn't be that way. Continue. But for whatever reason, it is. So, yeah. And we just did, I don't know what... thing it was, but this is opinion, so grind, flip trip, grind. That's cool. Now let me teleport. So apparently it destroyed my session marker when I did that, so I'm gonna have to go all the way back up and do it again. Grind, flip, trick, grind. That's all I gotta remember. The other stuff comes easy, because you guys, if you don't know how to play, then... Well, I guess a lot of you guys know how to play this game. So, I don't know why I should tell you. So, here it goes, opinion.
And we're rolling.
There we go. But yeah, I don't know, you guys. Minecraft is very high effort. It's like, it's so hard to build and actually do stuff. Let's exit this. And I don't know. And if you guys want to get good at this game, it's pretty easy. Most of it's just manual trick, manual trick, manual trick, manual trick. Like this. There's nothing to it, honestly. So we have no more videos left, but we can play some Skate. That's pretty cool. Should we play Skate? Best trick jam and Skate. Let's play a game of Skate. Actually, best trick probably, because that's my worst one, or I'm horrible at best tricks, so I might as well do that one first, right? No hassles with security, cool. We're gonna do best trick Rail Fest, so let's start that now. And we are 5 minutes in, that is lovely. Alright, yeah. And lately, today I'm supposed to see Captain America. This is actually like a week or two after it's come out, so I just pressed up like it was Skate 3. You don't need to hear that. He's just talking about donuts and police officers.
Round one is one of the biggest handrails at San Vanalona. We got a big, huge, long fatty dumping into the amphitheater, good for getting speed to come back up to the top. Pick your line, make sure you hang onto that handrail the whole time. You don't want to be landing on those stairs. Slows you down too much. Trace!
Alright, here we go. So what you want to do here is you just want to wait for everyone again, like usual. Oh, can't even play session markers. It's horrible. All right, should I just beat this right now, right here? I don't know if I can though. I'm not that great anymore. All right, there we go. That was cool. I'm pretty sure no one can beat that, so I'm just gonna keep it right there. I'm gonna mess around. And here, right here is the next spot. I can't give you any pointers to beat these easily, other than do a lot of flipping tricks and spinny tricks. Oh, and grabbing. Oh, that's also a good way to get back up, is just fall. Yes. Oh, I'm just failing here, aren't I? You guys are disappointed in me. I can't fall. It's not letting me fall. There we go. This is horrible. Whatever. Yay, we win the first round. I think there's two more after this. I got plus +3. And if I win this next one again, then I completely win, I'm pretty
sure.
Looks
like you got four rails to play with. All those stairs are in play. Up or down, it's up to you. Have a good time.
All the stairs are in play. Cool. Let's do this. Now. Ugh. Did it say Shingo was in first place? Oh, Rail Fest. Yay, everybody's... Okay, so you guys, my commentary is actually kind of lacking, I don't know. But for this trick contest, the trick is just do what you normally did. I mean, just do a Nollie 360... what is it? Nollie 360 inward heel is probably your best bet. Plus a 360 maybe if you want. And then you can try hitting the rail. Cause that'll probably get you a lot of points. And yeah. I mean, this game gets harder or progressively harder. Cause you're supposed to get progressively better, you know, with your finger control, I guess. And also a good strategy is to grind the stairs instead of the rails. Oh. Oh god, the sense of humor. Okay, I'm gonna try a hippie flip right here. Damn it. Whatever. So I'm not gonna get the hippie flip. Let me just, oh, that would have been, that was a good one. I liked it. So I auto win. Yeah, I auto win. Oh, never mind. I think this competition's
okay,
over.
Round three, nope. Time to bring out the hammers. This is a double kick madness. I don't care if you hit that handrail or the ledge. Whatever you do, you still got a double kick. Ow!
There we go. Oh. All right, let's do this. All right, let's do this. All right, so I'm gonna try to be awesome here. And that was a good start. That was definitely a good start. All right. Oh my God. I'm timing this horribly. This is great. Yeah, so you guys, if you wanna get back to the top quickly, just fall. It's my only advice here. Oh, I could have had that. That was... There we go. Alright, so now I can take it easy. Alright, you guys, so it's summer vacation, you know. Sun, beach, and women. I don't know. MLG Anaheim is actually just happened this past weekend. And that's pretty cool. I'm just gonna fall here. Shingo! I hate you. I hate you, Shingo. I win. Alright, you guys, so that was the competition. And I think I'm going to be forced to listen to this. Alright then, cool. Let's see. What to talk about? This recording should be done in a few minutes. So that's cool. Then I'll go on to record the next part, I think, or take a shower. One of the two. Either one's pretty awesome right now. Since I don't want to go upstairs, let's just go map. The map route. I think this is the one they want me to do, but I kind of want... Okay, what? This? That? Okay, I want to do this photo. What is it? Old Town, Privilege. Ooh, I hate this one. Ugh, I don't think I can do it within the 2 minutes I have. So let's see, what's this one? What? Oh. There we go. Let's see what this is. Flick trick from high ledge, rail in the middle, and bang. I don't know. I think I'm just gonna end the episode a little early here, you guys. So, you guys, this has been Barry Unemployed. Thanks for watching. Fair luck next time on finding a let's play of Skate 1, I guess. I mean, I'm pretty good at this game, I guess, but my commentary's lacking and I just took out the guy. He's gonna be mad. No, please, no, don't do it, no. No, don't do it. Alright, you guys, so when we come back, we'll do this mission. Thanks for watching and peace off to your mother.